I did have other birth moms in my life at the time that I was going through the pregnancy. They weren't physical in the same state that I was in. It was an online group that I found because back then, you know, the Yahoo chat rooms and stuff were very popular, and so I kind of typed in adoption support in the Yahoo chat room groups search just to kind of see what was out there. And I was able to find a birth mom support group that I'm still actively in, and they were, you know, extremely supportive. They came from all walks of life. They, you know, mothers had placed their children 20 years prior, others had just placed maybe a couple months prior. So we had a very large range of birth moms in the group. And I remember that, you know, we would chat on a Friday night in a chat room, and there'd be 20 of us sitting in, and we would act like sisters because we were kind of somewhat bonded as sisters. So I remember the night that I actually went into labor. I'm sitting in my bedroom talking to my birth mom girlfriends, and they're like, "Hey, Amy, how's it going?" And I'm like, "Well, I think I'm timing my contractions." And the most excitement, I mean, it was so exciting to see all of their like excitements, like, "Okay, tell me when you start, tell me when you stop," and they helped me time, you know, to see. And then they're like, and then they said, "Okay, I think it's time for you to probably go to the hospital." So it was helpful because prior to going into labor, I was able to ask them, you know, their own thoughts and fears and what they went through and what to possibly expect when it did come time. And I was able to express my thoughts and fears of what I was going through and my grief and guilt of, you know, placing this child into an adoption, even if it was an open adoption. And I really felt like there was the support. And even still to this day, you know, almost 12 years later, I'm still in that same support group, and we literally are like sisters. I have met several of them in person, and when we meet in person, we feel like we've known each other for all of our lives. It's like an instant connection. It's not a weird connection of, "Oh, who are you? I don't know if I know you." And you just know. You instantly know, and we've went out to dinner and so forth, and people think that we're just sisters sitting around talking or best friends talking.